What I would tell people to look at just your average grocery store was to make sure that you're getting as much real food as possible. There's an old saying of staying on the outside of the aisles, and it's a good one. It doesn't mean that you can't buy things that are packaged. Just really look how long the ingredient list is. And again, if it comes from the earth and it's a real food and it's not processed, you're never going to make a bad choice.